Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Speaker, ladies and gentlemen of the House, I don't serve on the committee. I don't work in insurance. So I tried to take a look at this and figure out what made sense to me. Well, age. I looked at the census. What counties are the oldest counties? Lincoln, Capitalist, Knox, Hancock, Arusa. Those will suffer a little bit more because they'll have higher rates based on the age of their communities. Which counties are the youngest? York, Cumberland, and Muskogee. When you get that, it told me that this bill is better for Southern Maine than for Northern Maine. I looked at health care costs. There have been studies done that show that health care costs, hospital bills, are much higher in Northern Maine for some of the same procedures, sometimes 2 to 3 times higher. All right? Based on this bill, that's going to hurt Northern Maine and benefit Southern Maine. I'm trying to think to the next level. What's the result on economic development? If I'm a business owner looking at where I'm going to locate my business, am I going to locate where the insurance costs are higher, where the medical costs are higher, where the population is older? Or am I going to locate in Southern Maine, where I have a younger population and lower insurance costs for my employees, where I know that the medical care costs less? I looked at this and I thought, you know, this could be really good in my area. It really could. So that's one thing that I have to take in mind. But then when I sit back and I look and I say, what's good for the state of Maine, not Cumberland County? And based on that, I have to tell you, I oppose the current motion. Because it will divide the state even more. It will hamper the economic development of Northern Maine even greater than it does now. So I urge all of you to think about not just your area. If I did that, I'd be voting for this bill. I urge you to vote based on what's best for the entire state of Maine. I'm not against healthcare reform by any means, and Hancock is not one of my favorite companies. Matter of fact, they're ranked up there on a different list.